Thanks for watching News Channel 5, celebrating 50 years of memories.